The previous problem brings up a useful little formula from topology called the Euler-Poincare formula for connected planar graphs. V is the number of vertices, F is the number of faces, E is the number of edges, and G is the genus. The genus is the number of holes in the object. As an example, a sphere and a cube have genus 0. A donut and a coffee cup with a handle have genus 1. There's an old joke about topologists not being able to tell their coffee cup from their donut. An edge collapse is a reversible process, so let's show how it affects the formula. First, we know we're going to have a vertex created, so that's 1. We can see that as the point moves up, two faces are created, so that's 2 faces. We can also see 3 edges are created. The genus doesn't change, there are no holes created or destroyed. We can see this sums up to 0, the delta. In other words, this formula applies to this mesh and this mesh, and they both must come out to be the answer 2. So the delta must be 0, the difference between them. So this equation says we've subtracted a vertex and 2 faces. To balance the equation, 3 edges must also be removed.